is sitting 48 when our tale begins. On the shore of Ireland, of an ashore, will I sing? Smugglers, dangerous shows, and a pilot master keen. A ship from America and Dan McLaughlin. Our ship was richly loaded, from Virginia we set sail. Across the Western Ocean before a pleasant gale. We hauled up to off Malinhead, our sails we did not fill. For we surely needed a pilot to the harbor of Mobile. Ba-da-dum, ba-dum, 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 ba-da-da-dum. We came to an ashore head for a pilot to take in, to preserve our ship and cargo, tobacco and strong gin. The captain made a signal, his wishes for to show, and soon our pilot came aboard the gallant Mary Snow. Ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum. But in the midnight darkness I heard that pilot say, fill your sails and steer your ship to Glenagibney Bay. For the pilot Barney Duffy, how little did they know, would wreck their ship and sell the loot from the gallant Mary Snow. Oh, 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 the gallant Mary Snow. Upon the shore a light is seen, a ship it seems to be. It rocks just like a ship would rock that sails upon the sea. But on the lame horse on the coast, that pirate well did know, a light was placed for to deceive and wreck the Mary Snow. Ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum, ba-dum, ba-da-da-dum, ba-dum, ba-da-da-dum, ba-dum, ba-da-da-dum. Oh, it's for Captain Dan McLaughlin, he lived at the head of Sioux, and he gathered all his comrade boys, the wreck for to secure. He hoisted a false signal, and he cut our anchor chain, and our gallant ship in pieces when we were drowned on the main. Oh, ba-da-dum, ba-da-da-dum, ba-dum, ba-da-da-dum, ba-dum, ba-da-da-dum, ba-dum, ba-da-da-dum. Now come all ye gallant seamen, a warning take I pray, is never cast your anchor on Glenagibney Bay. But it's when you're out on the ocean deep, neither stop nor stay, till you steer your ship past Quigley's Point down to the Derry Gate. Oh, oh.